No one can imagine someone else playing Hermione Granger, but Emma Watson revealed she had reached a point where she was considering leaving the role. During HBO Max's upcoming Harry Potter 20th anniversary Return to Hogwarts special, the cast and the director discussed how Watson considered leaving the franchisee. Tom Felton noted that while he had his mate and Daniel Radcliffe and Rupert Grint had each other to lean on during their rise to fame, Watson was not only younger but was by herself. While Watson recalled rereading a diary entry from that time of her life where she felt especially lonely, "I think I was scared," Watson told Grint. "I don't know if you ever felt like it, got to a tipping point where you were like, this is kind of forever now.